So building a set of stairs in a professional way and manner. You see there, they have their pipes set up. That's the wall screed, and then they've got a couple longer pipes for screeding their base layer. The way they're gonna get that height is measuring down off the siding. And in this case, they're building three stairs with cap. So they're gonna measure those three blocks plus the height of the cap. That's how they will get that layer. And the quickie laser rod is what they use to get that. They're able to then snap a chalk line to get the face of the block nice and straight. Use a square, get it nice and square in the corner. And then using the right equipment, using a rototilt, you can see getting that stone in there. For compacting the product, you can use a hand tamp, or in this case, we're using a jumping jack, a little bit overkill. But certainly that's a great product for consolidating your stone. Stone does not need a lot of compaction. That's the beauty of it. Anytime you're backfilling a stair, it should always, always, always be backfilled with stone. This is gonna eliminate any motion of freeze-thaw cycle, make for a real solid backfill, and you don't have to worry about that freeze-thaw expansion. You notice also that there's two blocks deep. Anytime we build a set of stairs, we always go two blocks deep so that you're always having your step on top of a buried block. This makes it much more solid, and if ever you did have an issue or a repair or something that had to be done or wanted to add lights down the road, you could take the step off without all your backfill coming apart. Also in this video, you see us using GeoGrid. This is biaxial GeoGrid. This is a GeoGrid that has strength in two different directions. Super important. This helps to lock together your entire stair. And again, this will eliminate any kind of spreading, creeping over time. Highly recommend the use of GeoGrid. When you are setting your steps, it's great if you can use long linear treads. This is gonna help to tie things together to keep your steps solid without any movement. You also notice the wet cutting. Anytime you're cutting, we highly recommend using water to cut. This eliminates that dust, which is hazardous to your health. You can then lay the bedding layer in here, lay your pavers. In this particular case, they've laid the entire stair level and they're using an open grade system. Thank you again.